x law is multiplying powers with the same exponents. Till now we have discussed about multiplying with the same bases. Here the bases are different and the exponents are same. See this example, 5 cube into 2 cube. So here the exponents are same and the bases are different, 5 and 2, the bases are different. So just simplify this. 5 cube is 5 into 5 into 5 into 2 cube means 2 into 2 into 2. So see here 5 into 5 into 5 into 2 into 2 into 2, we can write as 5 into 2 into 5 into 2. We can group them like this, 5 into 2, 5 into 2 into 5 into 2, because the bases are 5 and 2. So we can write these values, we can write like this. So now 5 into 2 repeated in 3 times, so we can write as 5 into 2 whole cube, because it is in 3 times. So now just multiply, 5 into 2 is 10. See here the bases are 5 and 2, so we are multiplying first the bases 5 into 2, then we are using the exponent. So first multiply 5 into 2 is 10, then use the exponent here. So here the while using multiplying powers with the same exponents, we just multiply bases. Here multiply bases, then use the exponent. So directly we can write as 5 cube into 2 cube. We can directly multiply the bases first, 5 into 2, then use the exponent. So 10 cube. So now we can write the formula a to the power of m into b to the power of m. So here the bases a, b different and the exponents are same. So first we can multiply the bases a into b and then write the same exponent, a into b whole to the power of m. So here a, b are non-zero rational numbers and m is natural number, any natural number. Okay, so we cannot apply the same formula here. While adding the powers, we cannot apply the same formula. See here this with this example, 5 cube plus 2 cube, just check here, is not equal to 5 plus 2 whole cube. So first you 5 cube means 5 into 5 into 5 plus 2 cube means 2 into 2 into 2. So 5 5s are 25, 25 5s are 125 plus 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8. So 125 plus 8 is 133. So here 5 plus 2 whole cube means, suppose if you add the bases first, 5 plus 2 whole cube, then it is 7 whole cube. So 7 into 7 into 7. So that is equal to 343. So 133 is not equal to 343. So we cannot apply this while adding the powers here. Okay. Next law is dividing powers with the same exponents. So here we are dividing the powers with the same exponents, but the bases are different. So see this example, 7 cube by 3 cube. Here the bases are 7 and 3, but the exponents are same, 3. So first you multiply 7 cube means 7 into 7 into 7 by 3 cube means 3 into 3 into 3. So we can write the same thing like this, 7 by 3, we can group like this, 7 by 3 into 7 by 3 into 7 by 3. So because the bases are 7 and 3, so we are grouping like this, 7 by 3, 7 by 3 and 7 by 3. So 7 by 3 is multiplying 3 times, so we can write as 7 by 3 whole cube. So 7 cube by 3 cube is equal to 7 by 3 whole cube. Directly we can write the bases first, we divide the bases first and then put the exponent, the same exponent. So now we can write the formula for this. A to the power of m by b to the power of m is equal to a by b whole to the power of m. Here the bases are different, a, b, and the exponent is same, m. So a by b, first to divide the bases, a by b whole to the power of m, we can write like this. Okay. So AB here, AB are non-zero rational numbers and M is natural number. Next law is numbers with exponent 0. Okay, so here see this example, 2 to the power of 5 by 2 to the power of 5. So same basis and the exponents also same. So we can write 2 to the power of like this, 2 into 2 into 2 into 5 times, same to the power of 5. Then just cancel two numerator and denominator same value 2 and 2, just cancel this, then we will get 1. So now see this, 2 to the power of 5 by 2 to the power of 5, if you apply the formula a to the power of m by a to the power of n is equal to a to the power of m minus n, this law if you apply, then 2 to the power of 5 by 2 to the power of 5 is equal to 2 to the power of 5 minus 5. So that is nothing but 5 minus 5 is 0. So that is equal to 2 to the power of 0. So 2 to the power of 0 is equal to 1, because 2 to the power of 5 by 2 to the power of 5 is equal to 1. So we can write directly 2 to the power of 0 is equal to 1. So now we can write the formula like this. A to the power of 0, if in any, for any base the exponent is 0, then the value is 1. So here A is non, any non-zero rational number, any non-zero rational number.